be that you say, oh, because of the other, I cannot do that, you know, and what is the point if I'm correct and the other one is not correct, you know, I'm not the idiot here, and so on. There's so many things, yeah, that we speak, right? If you want to make a step in your life, there is no easy. Right? So keeping something all your life, keeping one thing, for example, a simple thing, just eat with your right hand if you are right-handed, you know, just keep eating with your right hand. Never eat with the two hands. Yeah. You eat with the right hand, just for example. Yeah. You master something. And to master something means that you never leave it out of your attention. You become attentive. Yeah. You become aware that there is a sleepiness, there is a numbness, yeah, there is an on-off. Yeah. So every time you're on, that means on means that your higher self somehow can communicate with you. Yeah. It says, it speaks to you. It says, look, it's really not good. You have to quit smoking here. You know, it will ruin you. Yeah. Or you have to stop having multiple relationships at the same time. Or you have to stop to be incorrect with money. Yeah. Whatever it is. Yeah. Or you have to stop looking behind every woman. You know. Yeah. Whatever it is, or to watch things that you shouldn't watch, no? To waste time in our life. Yeah. You understand the whole thing, right? So the higher self speaks to everyone, no? And that's the on. And in this on, you make the intention, no? But as you're not ready to really do the battle, you know, to go consequently till it is done. Yeah. Till it is absolutely done. Right? We fall back. Yeah. We come back in the same pattern. Yeah. Because the pattern is our home. Yeah. You have to understand that the ego is programmed like this. It feels at home, even it's not ideal, even it's painful. But you say, before I risk to leave there, before I really change something, yeah, I better keep that, you know. At the end, it's not so bad. It's not perfect. It's not super. It's not really great. Yeah. Not living a great life before I start to really go into the deepest battle. Yeah. I better do it like this. Yeah. So everything is made like that. Yeah, there is this on and the off. And when you are in the off time, the pattern starts again to work very hard. Yeah. It is running its program. Yeah. It's like a virus, yeah. No? And as you are off, you're not aware that you are off. That is the problem. Yeah. So your mind tells you, I'm on, yeah? Because the mind thinks when it thinks, it's present, yeah? When it listens somehow, it's present. No, it's not present, you know? Yeah, it's concentrated, yeah? And concentration is a good thing. You focus, yeah? So you can get an information deeper, no? Right? And if you can hold that information and you look through it, you look through this window, let's say, that opens in that moment, and you look through it, you can see. Yeah. And your higher intentions come in your life and they say, yes, I have to stop lying, I have to move more. It can be anything. All right. Yeah. And you try. Yeah. You try. But as you don't want to really change, yeah, sooner or later you come into the off. Yeah. So you start a path, you start anything, you know, and you find out that there is no path perfect, yeah, there is no guru perfect, yeah, there is nothing really, really always perfect, yeah, it cannot be, yeah. Even the greatest master, you will see a humanness in him, and you will say, oh, he's like me, yeah. You will find something because this is how it is. This is the defenses, and the ego cannot give that up. Yeah, it's there is our first love belongs to our ego, right? I think that is clear. Yeah, that's why we think just about what we love, about ourselves. Yeah, all right. And when someone says, "Oh, the way you look at yourself, that is how I see you." Yeah, it's fantastic. You are such a credible person. Yeah, and then you say, okay, with this one, I can come closer. Yeah, right. And of course, there comes the physical attraction. That is the first thing how we relate. No, yeah, because it's the genetic code that is deep and reacts first. Yeah, so we are attracted to certain type, to certain persons, yeah, and we're not attracted to others, yeah, right. And when the first difficulty comes in the relationship, again, you try, you know, yeah, you try and you try and you try, but you want to basically confirm the way you are, no, that is the one thing, now that's why we discuss, that's why we fight, because you think it is correct the way am I, you know? The other doesn't understand, but you understand, but who speaks? Who speaks then? You understand? So it is this mind, this, we call it the naksh, yeah. Everything starts here, that is the program, yeah? And somehow this program is written on us, yeah? And we are following it, no? And then we have this program that is also in our heart, yeah. No? And these two programs, they start to fight, yeah. So when you're on, you can say your heart is on somehow. When you're off, yeah, you're not in connection with it. You're only in connection with the mind that talks the self. Self-praising dialogue, self-defending dialogue, self-excusing dialogue, yeah, self-needed, self-whatever self, yeah, self-insecure, self-depressed, self-frustrated, all the things, no? Right? Let's take, for example, the is my favorite subject, fear, yeah. How many times you really, really tried to conquer fear? Did you ever try that? I mean, like that you say, I want by any means to reach a fearless life. I cannot continue to live in fear. Yeah, this is absolutely no way. Yeah, it's not life. Yeah. Because you know, when you are living in fear, you don't make good decisions. Yeah. Right? And our whole world shows it. Yeah. Our leaders live in fear. Yeah. And what are the quality of their decisions? Mostly it's poor. Yeah. Right? And it goes not really up, up, up. Yeah. We are in dangerous situations. No? Because we are fear-driven. Yeah. And the leaders are fear-driven, no? But it's never a subject. There is no leader that says, let's try to reach a life where we are not in need of fear. Yeah. How should that look like? Yeah. So when you want to go beyond fear, yeah, you have to stay with the fear. You have to first have a very strong relationship with the fear, right? Yeah. The fear must be seen. The fear must be known. All the fears, whatever it is. Yeah. Fear of being alone, fear of being betrayed, fear of being rejected, being lied, being alone, yeah, being sick, being crazy, and so on and so on and so on. Right? So many fears, not all of them are permanent bothering you, but in time all of them they visit us. Yeah. So what do you do then? Yeah, when the fear comes. What is the reaction? Yeah. Most people, they just do nothing. Yeah. They fear and they say, yes, that's it. Yeah. That is the worst that can happen. Yeah. And when that happens, my life is catastrophic. Then my life is done. No? Yeah. And so what do we do? Do we look? Do we keep looking on it? No. Yeah. We try to numb it. Yeah. We try to somehow look somewhere else. Yeah. We're not going there. We're not really going and saying, okay, I will go to the depths, to the bottom of what I'm able to face my fear. Right? And imagine you have no fears anymore. How great would that be? I mean, it is almost the golden key. You will have no fear. Yeah. So if you want to do something that you never did, you will go there with great joy. Yeah. If you say, oh, I want to go alone, maybe to a foreign country that you never dared to do, but you thought always that would be a good thing, you will do it. Yeah. Or you want to dance and you are afraid that you are not a good dancer, and most probably if you never danced, you won't be a good dancer, okay? Yeah, because everything comes with practice also, no? But you do it because you know dancing would be very good for me. Yeah. Same with singing. Yeah. Same with anything you do. You will just do it and you will do it happily. Yeah. Right? You will do it with all the love you have. And you will live such a good life because you give yourself without fear. Yeah. Right? Just do it.